Well, good evening, wherever you are on this most pleasant evening. As you can see, there's been a terrific atmosphere here. There is great expectation, excitement, and it has built nicely in these idyllic conditions, conditions which are certainly playing their part in creating a glorious ambience. It's quite a struggle to get in here. Points of access, hard to come by, and an awful lot of people gathering to get through the gates. But regardless of that, there's a great feel here. And much excitement for the game ahead. This is the gladiatorial arena that is the Stadio Olimpico, for so long the symbol of Rome's grand sporting history. The lineup we have suggests it's going to be a 4-5-1 formation, Jim.
Well, this setup, Peter, can be very defensive if that midfield is in place purely to form a protective layer in front of the back four. But it can also be the launch pad to very quick counter-attacks. If you can offer pace and accuracy on the front foot, it can have a devastating effect, actually, at the offensive end of the pitch, too.
And we're underway. Jim, you've played in games of this nature. Who can make the difference?
Yeah, Jordi Alba. He's got such searing pace, Peter. He gets to the byline in the blink of an eye. And from there, his crosses are pinpoint and very hard to defend against. This opposition defence is going to have its work cut out, trying to keep him quiet.
I wonder whether that has anything to do with you being a defender once upon a time, Jim. Jordi Alba. That's Busquets. Played out towards the right wing. That pass the better. Morgan. Yedlin. And it's Yedlin. Puts it across. That'll be a corner. Knocks it away. He's had it nicked away. Now a sudden chance to counter. It's been a pretty frantic start. A lot of front foot pressing. Pretty cagey early on from both sides. Jordi Alba climbs up big! And for a moment, time stood still. Really got in the face of his opponent to set it up. It's great grafting. First quarter of an hour gone. Neither side yet able to find the net. In towards the middle. Gently done. Proves too strong. He's left his man. Into the middle. And that's been lever clear. And the counter is on. Gets in the finish. Trying. That puck could certainly have been different.
Very speculative, with little threat, if any, for the keeper.
Yedlin. That's a clever-looking ball. And it's hoisted clear. Oh, that's a fine challenge. Retrieved, perhaps no retreat. For a third of the way through the game. Morgan. Over to the left. Oh, he's in! Chooses to go back. A well cut out, not much of a there at all. Some good work on the right flank here. Yedlin turns back here, probably the best option. Forwards and with intent, was just lacking in accuracy. He's had it taken off him. Acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Encouraged the pass with an intelligent run, but the pass just lacked pace.
And here's Messi. Still waiting for the first goal. Here's Messi. Decent hit! Well, he should have done better, and he knows it. Meet. Duncan. Well, that's really good play on the right. He's driving forward. He's found a way through. Whistle's gone, that's a foul. Referee has resisted the temptation to go to his pocket. It's just a stern lecture.
From the lack of goals, I really don't think there's much to criticise. They've got to keep doing what they've been doing, and eventually they should find a way to the back of the net. Here's hoping for them.
An engrossing half, but we're still where we started. And if you're just back from your break, you've missed very little of the resumption of the second half. A tight old game so far. Can that change now? It looked as though that might lead to something quite promising, but it turned out that that was not the case. It'll be a throw-in. Duncan. Oh. Duncan. Morgan. Morgan.
Great ball and a shot! Great effort, beautifully taken.
Oh, the technical control was exquisite. The tunnel attempt was exasperating. And it's Yedlin.
There's the ball in. That's been intercepted. And it's played forward. Messi. Played out to the left flank.
Jordi Alba
looking to run onto it. Still anyone's game, 0-0. Morgan.
Chance and a
goal! Oh, terrific save from the keeper.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
Changes him with that pass. Forward tracking back like that, always appreciated by the crowd.
Yeah, listen, we often get critical of a forwards tackle, but that was squeaky clean.
Well, he's managed to get himself offside. Duncan. Busquets. And it's Jordi Alba. And here's Messi. That has been cut short. Ball by the goalkeeper.
Oh, good spread.
Duncan. Oh, he's found support out wide. No messing about, just bludgeoned away. Could move up a gear here.
And it's Messi.
Oh, what big chance! Big relief, it just needed better contact.
Well, we were anticipating this. They're very much set up for the counter-attack, and I don't see it changing anytime soon. Don't you just love the level of intensity here? Neither is prepared to back down, and to be honest, that's how it should be.
They find an extra gear here. Morgan, that is a great pick out.
Well, they deserve an awful lot of credit for their commitment to the cause, but it's a goal credit that would be most welcome now.
Oh, he had to make that, and he did make it. Hoisted upfield by the keeper. Just 5 minutes left. Look, there has to be more urgency here. The ball has to get to the other end much faster.
Spread out to the left. It's just beyond his reach. Yedlin. That's Busquets.
Jordi Alba.
And it's Jordi Alba. Showing great feet there. Played into the middle. Expertly cut out. Really nicely done. That's it. We're going to get 30 minutes more.
Well, 0-0 doesn't offer a clear reflection of what we've seen. The game's pretty vibrant. I think the atmosphere has remained quiet, but we just need the scoreline to step into line.
Well, fitness and fatigue, the key factors now as we head for extra time. 90 minutes gone and nothing between them still. Busquets to Jordi Alba, and he's gone searching crossfield, and that has left him in a heap. And that's surely a foul. Free kick. Can he latch onto this? Gets into some space. Looking for the runner. Yedlin looking to hit the byline here. And that's a throw in. A heavy challenge. Oh, that's a foul in a dangerous area. Oh, that's a booking. Always looked it. Well, the players are making their point, but the ref clearly isn't interested. He's waved them all away. One perfect ball, one perfect header.
Yeah, he makes those runs with great stealth and a ghost-like arrival to get his head to the ball.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0. Passing is crisp and sharp. Out to the left it goes. Kicks off, he is there to heave it away.
Look, this is so frustrating. Passing without any end product is just passing time.
Yedlin. And it's Yedlin. Messi. Looking for options for movement. Cross goes in there. Busquets. That's it for the first period of extra time. And 90 minutes long gone, 15 of an extra 30 have also gone, and the search for a winner is still on. Truly, this is a punishing game of bodies and heads and minds. The outstanding question, the only question, is there still room for one last bit of drama? And we are already back underway. It has been a slugfest. Significant blows landed, but still no knockout. Moved on forwards. Over to the left. He's in plenty of space here. And that has added a whole new complexion to the game.
Jordi Alba.
That's Busquets. Threads one in. Oh, he's onto this. He's not going to get any further than that. Yeah, that does look a foul. Referee's given a free kick.
Top defending and preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Out towards the flank. Oh, it's played into the area. Not stitch defending, but that'll do. Kicks off, gets it away.
Wonder if that's it now, but there may be one more opportunity, Peter, for a late steal here.
Jordi Alba, now here's the delivery. Stitch defending, but that'll do.
Well, both sides might have to settle for a draw here, although there's still a chance for one last fling.
To buckle under the pressure. Fatigue with focus is not the norm.
Well, after two long hours, it comes down to nerve, to technique under pressure, to penalties. Boy, you can feel the tension. So, the first penalty. And he's found the net.
Well, he strolled up and struck that with great confidence. That's a superb spot kick.
No, he's hit right at the goalkeeper.
Oh, look, the only consolation he can take from that was the fact it was on target.
And he's missed it.
It's brain freeze, I think. That was wild.
He just did what he was asked. And stepping up, the skipper. Great stop, keeper's denied him.
Oh, that's a super save from the keeper.
And so the captain steps up. Good penalty, just steered it the other way.
How confident was that? Backed himself all the way.
So this one to restore parity. Oh, he saved it!
Oh, the keeper's done brilliantly to keep his eye on the ball and make such a great save.
So the ball is placed on the spot. So So it's all on the shoulders of the keeper.
Oh, brilliant! He had to save it, and he did! He's so focused there. Fantastic save.
Lest you need reminding, miss this, and it is over. Sticks it away!
Well, you can't approach a penalty with any doubt, or you'll have to rely on luck.
So all eyes on the goalkeeper. Oh, he saved it!
That's a lovely stop from the keeper. He's got his teammates proud with that one.
Pick your spot, don't change your mind, and the keeper should be neutralised.
So it's down to him to keep it alive. And scores to keep them alive. Three each. And now we're into the realms of sudden death. That's how it's done. He made the keeper commit.
Good penalty. Completely wrong-footed, the keeper.